The Dell PowerEdge VRTX is a new class of converged infrastructure designed to help Dell customers simplify all types of IT organizations from large to small, and is the first server solution optimized for small, remote, and branch offices. Hi, I'm Hope Lawrence, an enterprise solutions expert here at Dell. Dell received feedback from thousands of customers who asked us to provide a solution with office-level acoustics, robust physical security, and the capability to run off any office power environment. To meet these requirements, Dell designed the PowerEdge VRTX, the first simple, comprehensive data center solution that fits conveniently under a desk, unobtrusively in the corner of your office, or neatly into a rack, compressing four servers, up to 48 terabytes of storage, and a network switch in just 5 U of rack space. To maintain consistency, customers also ask Dell to use similar technology building blocks within the server portfolio. Delivering on this request, VRTX is designed to use Dell's latest half-height server nodes. VRTX server nodes, integrated storage, and networking provide the same performance you'd expect in Dell Enterprise products, but the technology is now repackaged into a new optimized enclosure with VRTX. IT organizations now have a whole new set of solutions for their IT infrastructure. For example, many organizations use a combination of 2 to 4 servers in a location with attached storage. Now, all of that can be consolidated into a space-saving, efficient, single chassis of compute and storage. And it's quiet. A typical VRTX configuration is quieter than the common background noise in an office. VRTX is an excellent system for server virtualization. VRTX supports up to 8 Intel processors. Combine this with industry-leading memory capacity, extensive internal data storage, and large internal bandwidth, and the result is a flexible, agile system that can handle a large number of virtual machines to help drive your business or organization forward. Another beauty of VRTX is that users can grow at their own pace inside the chassis without increasing the floor or rack space. This not only protects the investment in the VRTX system, it helps to avoid disrupting productive work for long periods for upgrades. For example, users can begin with 2 servers and add a 3rd and 4th server later, as workload requirements demand. Typically, management of server storage and networking requires multiple software solutions, and the information is presented in 3 different consoles. With the VRTX software solution, Dell consolidates server, storage, and networking in a single console. This makes VRTX simpler and easier to manage than traditional servers and storage. Remote offices often need similar management to the main office, but getting a cost-efficient solution for remote offices hasn't previously been possible. Now, Dell is extending iDRAC, OME, and CMC into a small shared infrastructure, making it much more cost-efficient for smaller offices. That's easy to do with the simpler, more streamlined VRTX management tool, as it provides full remote management while physical deployment could be done by an untrained IT staff if needed. VRTX can give you the ability to perform better today and grow with you through time. Choose VRTX, choose Dell.